Hi there. A job I've been putting off for about 2 years now is to make a colour palette. Problem is, around colour palette, when you're kind of choosing which colours to use, I'm kind of stabbing in the dark at it. So this morning, it was early, it was very early, and I thought, why not go ahead and do it? So if you're like me and you've been putting it off, now's a good time just to get the watercolours out and to go ahead and make one. So after all your hard work, you get a finished colour palette. It took me about probably half an hour, 45 minutes just to go through each colour. But, you know, it's worth it. And, you know, it's easier to use it as a reference when you do your work. So, you know, give yourself a bit of time, get on with it, and then, yeah, just enjoy it. Okay, bye. So the final reveal is... Duh, 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 duh.